Finally, this is it.
Coming home after an investigation always feels so good. Whoa, what the? This place is a mess. I don't remember leaving the house like this. Paranormal Files Agency, Rick Rogers speaking. How can I help you?
I'm Professor Chris Steins. My colleague, Lillian Foster, just tried to attack me. But she recently died. I hid, and I think she left. What should I do?
Try to calm down and stay somewhere safe. I'll gather the information I need and be there as soon as I can. It was a tragic death, but there doesn't seem to be anything suspicious about it. It's Professor Steins. So they saw each other at work, but is that enough to be haunted by a ghost? Well, Lillian Foster, let's find out why your soul can't rest. So, Chris, what exactly happened?
I was in my study when Miss Foster suddenly appeared outside the window and tried to grab me. It was a ghost, I swear.
I believe you. So, were you friends with Miss Foster?
No, we crossed paths at work occasionally, but we hardly interacted until she broke my window.
Broke a window? Huh, only a very strong ghost could do that, but I've dealt with them before.
Well, that's comforting. The school is on holiday right now, so feel free to look around. I have some work to attend to. Take this. It should help you.
All right, it's time to compare my notes on the powerful spirits with the action of Miss Foster's ghost. Arthur Novak is a good friend of mine. We've known each other for a long time. We first met when Arthur asked me to help with the case of the Jonas Two-Face mask. I had to save Arthur from the curse of a sand monster. Archaeology is a dangerous business. If Arthur worked with Lillian, I wonder if he has any information that could help me. Thank you. I found something in Lillian's study. Can you explain this photo?
Well, Lillian had an unhealthy attachment to me. Even after I turned her down, she tried to meet with me.
I found some pretty harsh emails that you sent to Lillian. Why did you stay silent about this?
I was ashamed of those rude emails, and I didn't want to ruin her reputation.
Judging by this ring box, Lillian was getting married. So her obsession with you was over?
She announced her engagement, and immediately left for an excavation. I hoped everything was over when she returned, but I was wrong. I found this under my door one day. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a very important report to prepare. I'll be in my office.
Hey, Rick. Why haven't we heard from you in so long? Don't tell me you're working while we're taking it easy at the beach.
Well, you said you'd be doing the same. A ghost of a dead woman is stalking a professor. I know spirits are nothing new for us, but this ghost is too strong. She broke a window like it was nothing.
Is there anything off about her family? Maybe a grandma who practices dark rituals?
I haven't figured that out yet. She was a professor at the college here, so she might be buried at the campus cemetery.
If she's from a noble family, then there might be a special lock to keep her tomb safe from vandals. It's pretty common. I'll send you some instructions in a minute.
Thanks. I have to go now. Okay, don't waste all your money at the casino, Damon. Mia won't be impressed.
Oh, I'm too lucky for that. See ya.
Mind your business, outsider. Chris Stein's will be mine.
I really hope this ghost waits for me at the door and doesn't go into Chris's study. It's empty. These cracks. Oh no, the professor's name was scratched from the inside. I don't think we're dealing with a ghost. And the professor might be in danger. Thank you. and not a single lantern. I'll complain to the customer service of Secret Passages. Oh, I hope I won't regret that. I don't want to have a drink, eat, or play cards with a capricious queen. Yes, the way's open. So, it was a secret passage from the crypt to the hall. I bet Lillian knew about this. She's not a ghost. She's the living dead.
I don't care what she is. Just help me.
I told you to leave us alone.
The shield didn't work.